Ready when you are.
En France, un malade sur deux ignore qu'il a une hépatite qui peut dégénérer en cancer du foie.
En France, 800 000 personnes sont déjà contaminées.
Le diagnostic est souvent difficile à faire.
Pour surveiller le foie, il fallait en prélever un morceau par biopsie. Un geste angoissant et non dénué de risque pour le patient.
Looking back is special. Experiencing for a second time all those key moments, those periods of intense creation and doubt, of hope. And this deep intuition that never left me. From a school lab to the company we know today, the story of EcoSense is an inspirational one and also an unconventional one. It all started with an idea. The idea was that we could measure the elasticity of soft biological tissues. After countless hours stretching into years of research and engineering, and with help from passionate physicians, we discovered its life-changing application for assessing liver disease.
C'est l'histoire d'une rencontre entre jeunes chercheurs et de la naissance d'un appareil capable de mesurer l'élasticité des matériaux, un concept qui au début de l'aventure n'était pas destiné au milieu médical.
Except that we didn't quite realize just how transformative our technology would be for medical practitioners and, of course, the patients themselves. We had created a non-invasive, painless and quick way to measure liver stiffness, significantly reducing the need to perform demanding and stressful biopsies in hospitals. And with over 2 million deaths worldwide every year being caused by chronic liver disease, in the words of our first believers, we had achieved an amazing technological breakthrough for their medical practice. Efficient therapies against hepatitis C were still being developed. And with our approval, widespread elastography-based qualification became essential. Fatty liver drugs were not in development, and the need to non-invasively identify progressive NASH and serially monitor therapeutic response had not occurred to anyone. Fortuitously for EcoSense, clinicians and patients, elastography was an idea whose time had come. After forming the company, we still needed to develop the algorithms and electronics and fine-tune the core technology behind our prototype to assess the first patients in 2001 during the pilot study. In 2003, FibroScan was born.
L'appareil se révèle performant dans la plupart des cas pour évaluer l'état du foie. Aujourd'hui, 15 hôpitaux l'utilisent en France, une cinquantaine à l'étranger. L'examen est simple et indolore.
For us, it was thrilling. Thrilling to be at the forefront of a pioneering technology that could change the field of hepatology and, with it, so many lives. And that was just the beginning. 2004. Major investors allow us to hire more talents to move forward. 2005, first clinical publication and first orders for FibroScan. 2006, the French Health Authority recommends FibroScan and the FDA trials begin. It was not all plain sailing. You don't introduce a new technology without a period of doubts, challenges and obstacles to overcome. But we were determined to keep innovating, to keep moving forward and push the boundaries in liver health. Developing new biomarkers, new softwares, and enhanced features to achieve clinical excellence. From such humble beginnings in the basement of the ESPCI, we are proud to have evolved into the global company we are today. None of this would have been possible without the ingenuity, commitment, and support of healthcare professionals around the world, our distributors, and of course, the whole EcoSense team. On the occasion of our 20th anniversary, we want to thank them all. We will continue our mission to expand and improve non-invasive liver health diagnosis well into the future. This mission becomes even more critical as the medical community strives to address the demands of identifying and treating the fatty liver epidemic. We are now accelerating our digital journey to offer cutting-edge solutions to step up and facilitate access to liver health for everyone, everywhere, helping millions of patients around the world. Because liver health matters.